I am utilizing the Bit Integrations plugin to establish a connection between these two platforms. Let's go to Bit Integration Dashboard. Create integration. Search and select Beaver Builder. Select a form. Next. Now here search and select Trello. Here, give them a meaningful integration name as you want. Now for client ID, please visit Trello API console. Click on PowerUp Admin Portal. Now check the list and continue. Then new. Give an integration name. Select workspace. Give a mail. Give a support contact. Give a author's name. Now click on create. Generate a new API key. Then generate API key. Copy authorized redirect URI form authorization page. And paste it here. Click on add. Copy this and paste it on the authorization page. Now click on authorize. Scroll down and click allow. Authorization successfully done. Click next. Choose boards. Choose lists. Now map the fields. Here is an advanced feature available for you to utilize according to your specific requirements. Here is the conditional logic. You can use it if you want. If the condition matches, then the data you will send to Trello. Then click Next. Finish and save it. Let's submit a form. Submit it. Form submitted successfully. Now let's go to the Trello. Here is the data that came into Trello through the integration. Thanks for watching.